Hi everybody, welcome to my vlog. No fear, relax. Hello, welcome, thank you for clicking. I've just been thinking about different myths that we believed when we were kids. And we held on to them so strongly. I have quite a number. And then I need you to drop yours in the comment section so we can see how much, I don't want to say the word, but you know now. How innocent. Thank God for synonyms. How innocent we were as kids. You know these leke leke birds now? Heron birds. I think they go together. It's like 4, 5, 6, 7 together flying at a time. And then you start waving your hand because we were told that if you wave at them, this white thing appear on your nail. And I don't know why it was so beautiful. Now if I see that white thing, I think it's a problem to me. But then we struggled to have it. You just see the birds flying and then some kids jump shouting, leke leke, give me one finger, leke leke. I didn't do that, yeah, because I grew up in you know, I didn't do all those shit, all those things. So another thing we believe so seriously in is that if rain is falling and sun is shining, and the elephant is burning. I believe that thing till I was about 15. Imagine, with all my wisdom, till I was 15, I could feel like till I said 2 years now, around two, I could still believe that. Once rain is falling and sun is even till now, this is my old ancient age. Once that thing is happening, it's something my mind will be saying,
Babu de bon.
I quickly have to correct my mind and everything. Next thing that we believed, if you swallow the seed of a fruit, it's gonna grow on top of your head. Bow your head in shame. If you believe this, just be ashamed of yourself. I'm ashamed of myself already. Like there were days I swallowed orange seed and I was panicking, like I swallowed, and then my siblings, God bless them, wherever they are, they were not helping issues at all. They would just tell me back, yes, so to grow in your head. Ah! And that was it. African star apple seed I swallowed. Which seed did I not swallow? Ah, God. And if that were true, by now I have a forest on my head. Well, thank God that it wasn't true. So, this one, I still have beef for all the people that lied to me. They said beans makes people grow tall. And then for a very long while, I blamed it for my height. Forget this chair is coming. If I stand now, man, you're going to see something. You're going to see that. Maybe get a skyscraper. But that's what they told us, that if we eat beans, we'll grow tall. And I never. And then the funniest thing is that my elder sister is tall, and then she loved beans when we were growing up. So I believed at a point that maybe because of the beans that I did not eat, that's why I'm near the ground like this. But I got to find out later in life that it's not true, man. You're gonna be short, you're gonna be short. So if they have been lying to you, if you are watching and you have been lied to, you are still believing eating beans, my brother and sister, just take it to God in prayer. Who is short is short. Who is tall is tall. It's not beans. Anyway, so if you believed all these things, yes, sorry to burst your bubble. We're lied to. We're very much lied to. So this is it. If you have more myths that you believed, we believe. I can't remember everything, Sha. And the ones that were very prevalent and popular in your home, your locality, your environment, just drop it in the comment section. Let us laugh at our innocence together. Let us laugh at this together. This is it from me to you. Sending you a hug. I cannot send you kiss, but take. Manage it. I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to leave your comment. Like, share. This is everything. God bless you. See you later.